Hi guys, and this video is dedicated to the topic of life in the United States. Namely, the main advantages. So, let's start. Many people in the US perceive it as one negative perception. But these people are deeply mistaken and do not even know what to be there and how the whole situation goes in general. Safety. Everyone considers America a criminal and dangerous country in the world, but this is not so. Yes, in this country there is crime and there are places where criminal activity takes place. But there are very few of them and they are almost invisible. This is all one whole propaganda about America, so that no one goes to it, so that there are fewer visitors and so that the residents of the United States will be much more comfortable. While in the USA, you may not think about crime and that someone will approach you with a hostile intent. You can safely walk the streets and no one will do anything to you. Success. It's no secret that the United States is one of the most successful countries in the world. In this country, you can achieve anything, regardless of what area and activity you choose. There are many of them, there is no point in listing them. The fact is, you can achieve anything. And you will be able to achieve your goals if you try and do not retreat from difficulties. Income. In America, there are very good salaries and very good incomes. With these incomes, you can safely provide both yourself and your family with everything you need. And it doesn't matter what position you are, a cleaner or a director of a large company. All this is due to the fact that in the United States, workers are valued and well paid. Car license from 15 years old. In the United States, every teenager or schoolchild can have a car and move around the city or go to school in it. Every family can afford a car, because in the USA cars are available and cost much less than in other countries. And that's all. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you liked it and if you wish, share your impressions in the comments. Bye guys.